The CDC reports that fentanyl is the deadliest drug in America. The rate of drug overdoses involving the synthetic opioid climbed by about 113% each year from 2013 through 2016, according to the CDC. Its report analyzed death certificates for OD deaths between 2011 and 2016. Fentanyl was involved in nearly 29% of all OD deaths in 2016. In 2011, it was involved in 4% of fatalities. Matt Yurus, WJZ.com.